sock, a dish towel, anything that you've got. It's just something that you can jump on and off of and around. So, we're putting the spot on the ground, and all we're going to do to start is we're going to jump on and off it 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next thing we're going to do, jump on it, jump forwards, then jump back onto it, and then jump backwards 10 times. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This time we're going sideways, so we're doing the same again. So on, off, back on, back off. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Good guys. So this time we're going to go across and do all different corners. So we're ready. So forward, side, side, back. That's it, guys. 5 more. Good job, guys. Now, one spot, 10 times, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Last one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We can complete this exercise as many times as you need to make sure that you're fully warmed up. So for today's stretch, we're going to start by looking up at the ceiling and down to our toes and back up the ceiling and down to your toes, over one shoulder and over the other, one ear to your shoulder and same to the other side, and then circles and circling arms. Sit, guys, as fast as we can, and forwards. Good job. We're going to take our hand across our bodies, use the other hand to hold it, and we're going to hold it there for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And same to the other side for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we're going to put our hand behind our heads, catch our elbows, and pull it as far across as we can, and hold it there for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then same with the other side, and holding it there for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Well done, guys. We're now going to stretch all the way over to the side, as far as we can go. And same to the other. And back to this side again. And last one. Good, guys. Then we're touching the ground and going to table 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Opposite hand to opposite toes for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job, guys. Everybody holding their hips. We're going to do little circles with our hips. Both ways. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go from a table shape all the way around, as far as your back as you can go. So that's 1. We're going to do 3 each way. 2. And 3. And then same at the other side. Go. 1. 2. And 3. Well done, guys. Everybody legs together now. And we're touching the floor. And hold it there for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down onto our feet, and we're pushing our toes forward. So So we're really stretching our ankles. We want to see it like that. We don't want to see anybody just on their toes, right over onto your ankles. And then from there, we're going to push up tall. Again, keeping your ankles nice and straight and holding it there for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then swapping them over. That's it. Well done, guys. Good. And then one leg out to the side, holding it there for 5, 4, chest up, 3, 2, 1, and same to the other side. Again, holding it for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we're sitting in straddle. We're going to lean over to the side, touch our toes, and then I want you to try and get your head as far through your arms as you can while you hold your toes. For 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Same to the other side. Holding the toes all the way through as far as you can go for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then we're down the middle and we're holding it there for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands on the back of our head. We're bouncing for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job, guys. Everyone stretching up tall, down the middle, and hold it there for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hands on your head and you're bouncing for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good, guys. Every line on their backs, hands at the side. And you've got 10 kicks to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other leg, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and catch for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done, guys. Up onto one leg, and you're pushing forwards, and backwards, and sliding into your splits, holding it there for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and other leg, pushing forwards, and backwards, and forwards again, and backwards, and slide into your splits for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And then leg out to the side, and we're stretching like this for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then same to the other side for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And frog splits for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then box splits for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. We're now going to do our hands side to side, stretching our wrists. So start them facing forward, and then slowly, as you step, turn them all the way to the back. And then same, going back forwards. That's it, guys. And then we're going to push our hips through into seals. Holding there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you're really flexible, head on your toes for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pushing back up, holding there for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Backs all the way up to the ceiling for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then relaxing your backs for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The final thing that we've got to do is our bridges. So everyone line out flat, knees up,
hands in, push up to bridge for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're rocking. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Well done, gymnast.
Now we're using a booster block, but this can be a pillow from your bed, something that's a little bit firm, it could be the pillow on the couch, and we're going to hold this exercise for 1 minute. So gymnasts, if we're ready, our timer starts now. That's it. Again guys, making sure that our front toe is pointed up, our knee is pointing up to the ceiling, and our hips are square. You want to have your shoulders pressed back to keep the weight on the back leg, because that's what we want to be stretching. That's it guys, you've done 20 seconds. Keep going. We're halfway there guys, only 30 seconds left. Guys, we've only got 20 seconds left now. Sliding down into our splits. Again, if you can, hands on your pillow. If you can't get your hands on the pillow, just on the floor will do. Are we ready? Our minute starts now. Good. Make sure this front toe's pointed and we're stretching. Good job, guys. Keep it going. We're doing great. Again, making sure that our hips are square and that we're not twisting our bodies. Guys, we've got 30 seconds left. Keep holding it there, gymnast.
So we're now going to move on to our arm conditioning. This will be done in a circuit. You'll have 60 seconds on and then 60 seconds rest. There is pictures of the exercises that we're going to be doing. But we will be doing tricep dips on the edge of the couch, feet raised press-ups on the edge of the couch, diamond press-ups, so that's press-ups with your hands like this, wide arm press-ups, and handstand press-ups, okay? So you'll be doing 60 seconds worth of the exercise, 60 seconds rest, and you'll be going around in a circuit.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1... Game begins in 3, 2, 1... game begins in 3, 2, 1. Game begins in 3, 2, 1. The game begins in 3, 2, 1. Game begins in 3, 2, 1... begins in 3, 2, 1. Game begins in 3, 2, 1... The game begins in 3, 2, 1. Game begins in 3, 2, 1... Game begins in 3, 2, 1. Counting begins in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so now we're going to move on to our press to handstand work. You can either do the press to handstands in straddle or pike. In the videos, I've opted to do it in straddle because it was a little bit easier for me, but you can push yourselves and do it in pike as well. So the first exercise that we're going to do is hold in straddle or pike shape with your backs up against the wall. There will be a short video next to demonstrate.
And then you're going to hold there for 30 seconds.
Okay, so now we're going to use this time while I'm talking to rest, and then we are going to move on to do another 30 seconds hold. Are we ready? We're going to get started now. Okay, so now we're going to use this time while I'm talking to rest, and then we are going to move on to do another 30 seconds hold. Are we ready? We're going to get started now.
We'll be right back.
We're now going to move on to our press to handstand circuit. So you're going to do each exercise for 1 minute with 30 seconds rest in between, and we're going to do that 3 times.
Here, 1, just small, feet to the ground, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1. Begins in 3, 2, 1. Begins in 3, 2, 1. three, two, one.
Ten.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1. Begins in 3, 2, 1.
you're going to go from halfway, and it's just the close. So there, two.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1. Begins in 3, 2, 1. The game begins in 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
game begins in 3, 2, 1.
You're going to go from halfway and it's just the close. So there. Two.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1. Begins in 3, 2, 1.
now that we have finished our press to handstand circuit, you are now going to move on to do press to handstands on the floor with no walls or couches supporting you, and we all have 10 to do. Okay, so now we're going to make a start on our daily core. So we're going to do 3 sets of 10 on the next exercise. Right, so let's go. We're going to hold it there for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 1 foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And another foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and straddle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, so let's go. We're going to hold it there for 10. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 1 foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And another foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and straddle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, so let's go. We're going to hold it there for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 1 foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And another foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And straddle. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we're going to do 3 sets of 10 on the next exercise.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And both. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and both. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And both. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
On the next exercise, we're going to hold dish for 30 seconds, then we're going to rock for 30 seconds, and then we're going to hold dish again for 30 seconds. And then we're going to repeat this 3 times. Okay, so everybody up into dish, and we're holding for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and rock for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Now I'm going to get my timer up on your phone, and we have got 30 seconds to stretch off our tummies. Are we ready? 30 seconds starts now. Stretching off. Fab work, guys. Okay, so everybody up into dish, and we're holding for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and rock for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Now I'm going to get my timer up on your phone, and we have got 30 seconds to stretch off our tummies. Are we ready? 30 seconds starts now. Stretching off. fab work, guys. Okay, so everybody up into dish, and we're holding for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and rock for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and hold. Last 30 seconds, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Now I'm going to get my timer up on your phone, and we have got 30 seconds to stretch off our tummies. Are we ready? 30 seconds starts now. Stretching off. Fab work, guys. Okay, gymnast, so we're now going to do 3 sets of 30 seconds hold on the next exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now elbows for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. 30 hands further away for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, keep going, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now elbows for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. 30 hands further away for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, keep going, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 1, 2, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. On our elbows for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Hands further away for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep going, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. The next exercise, we're going to be on our elbows in a plank shape. We're going to do 30 seconds when we're rocking side to side, and then 30 second holds. And we're going to do that 3 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, keep going guys, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, keep going guys, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, keep going guys, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, keep going guys, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, keep going guys, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, keep going guys, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, gymnast, so the final exercise that we're going to do is our side planks. We're going to go up and down for 30, and then we're going to hold for 30. And we're going to do that on both sides, so are we ready? So let's get into our side plank. And then we're going up and down for 1, 2, 3. You keep going, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and we're holding there for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Okay guys, so now we're going to swap over sides, so I'll give you a few seconds just to get ready. Good, we should be on the other side now, and we're going up and down for 30. 1, 2, 3, you just keep going. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, and then we're holding for the last 8 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Well done, guys.